Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Jenny here, the Uncrafty Crafter. Welcome back again. Today we are going to be kitting up this Bunny in the Flower Pot canvas from DAC by Susan Winget. It's got 54 colors in it, and we're going to get started. I'm just going to time lapse this video. Currently watching a true crime segment on my laptop, and figured I would use this time to film me kitting this up. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoy it, and this canvas is gorgeous. See you guys later. Okay, so I'm disappointed. I got all my baggies cut up, and I got ready to go put the labels on my containers, and notice that the labels are cut in half, like, you know how they come individually? So you can see, it's like the printer was off when this sticker sheet was printed. So the labels are like halfway printed on the sheet, and then the next label is like the bottom half of the next label is on the same label. So I'm gonna have to figure this out. And I'm ready to kit it up and didn't really want to wait for DAC to send me another sticker sheet, so we're just gonna wing it. Send all the prayers.